yeah, por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Don't know you.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Cause I don't see nothing in my book.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. I think we'll use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho board, scrummed out with milk. Hey, boys in there.
Militech truck.
Those cabrones only wiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Trying to spook us.
their turf.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT-0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, plan it.
Gives.
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down for a
Jack,
bullet you.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on, got lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
Skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. The Flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. Once it's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a Flathead.
Ha! Of course not! Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Fine. You want the Flathead? I better see some eddies. I'm talking to you!
Relax. Got him you.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
I hand over the chip, you hand over the bot. Clean and easy, no complications.
Look at this fucking Girl Scout! You know all your nods, got all your badges. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So I'm gonna consider my offer now.
I don't wait.
Hell, I'll even toss in some info as a friendly bonus. Militech's on to you. They're close.
Wait, what?
Credship was spiked with a virus. But don't worry, I wiped it.
Check it. And get the fuck out of my factory. If this is a trick, I'm gonna introduce you to our meat grinder.
Got what we came for.
Nova, so now leave. And hey, after you get Dex's dick out of your mouth, tell him I say hello.
Militech couldn't manage it on the sly with the chips, so they rolled in the big guns.
More their fucking style, I'd say.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Playtime's over! I'm ground beef. It's linked to a mine.
Well, you're a brick, yeah?
I'm brick.
Boyce did this.
Twist, fuck.
Your fault we're here. Came for some tech dev spot.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the body.
Classic fucking Dex.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guy's loyal enough to care, slip his stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
I think we'll do a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, baby. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. If you ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Come. Spot us.
Oh, oh, oh! Now it all makes sense!
Sure you'll manage all right.
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
Thank you.
messing with.
I dare say! will find, cabrones!
I'm gonna eat your spleen!
Well, got anything to say?
What?
Thanks, V.
For fucking what?
For saving your sorry tin can ass.
Are you fucking high?
You're fucked, you know that?
For now, I'm alive, they're not.
But they'll be back. Militech's good at nurturing grudges, and at killing.
Long as you know whose balls to grip, you decide who lives and dies. Wise words. Remember them.
Come on, V. Let's get out of here. Militech. They got those things buzzing around everywhere. Past the gate. We can talk there.
Wait!
Enemy contact!
Hold your fire! I'd like a word with them. You shot at my people.
You know this guy?
Anthony Gilchrist. Still alive. And not hogtied for a change.
Have a good memory for names. But that's nowhere near enough when Militech personnel get shot up.
They drew and fired first.
A fact of no consequence to Militech management. But if you'd worked with Stout, I'd be dead by now. Might not have intended it, but you saved my life. Now I'm saving yours. Makes us even.
Gotta admit, didn't expect to see you here.
You were followed, but I'm sure you know that. Stout's people were on your tail, my people were on theirs. In the end, she lost her nerve. Thought she hopped in bed with Maelstrom behind her back. Hit the big red button prematurely.
Classic. When you don't know what to do, why not order an all-out assault on a food factory?
Mm-hmm. About sums it up. I made sure it blew up in her face. Business with Maelstrom hardly ever ends well, does it?
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
And you? Why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it. By the way, where's Royce? Need a word with him, too. It's been a pleasure.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. What now?
I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Let Dex know we got his toy for him. Fats will want to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom. I warned Royce, we made a deal.
You got some balls, Miss B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.